Lego Star Wars. Classic. Should we make it like where we just put a random meme on screen at the, like at the start of the stream, just a regular thing? Cause I have something good. Play this on the stream. Also, I think on the stream your mic's off or something. Oh, okay.
Sonic, you will never escape the ice chamber. That's not what you think, Dr. Eggman. Sonic.
Welcome to the stream, folks. We are streaming the extra most bestest game ever, Lego Star Wars, the complete saga. Oh.
Alright, I'm here too, I guess. Yeah, Jake's
back, the Clipmeister. Alright, let's get this baby working! I keep forgetting we have the freaking One Piece man in the corner. I keep forgetting about that. Alright, let's load this baby up!
Let's load this baby up, baby! Put some drinks on!
Okay. Still there, Jake?
What?
Okay, yeah, you're still here. Alright, yeah, I'm just checking. What?
I'm just checking clips.
Oh, sure. Okay, I've gotta turn off the music before we get DMCA. There's Post Malone. Oh, I freaking love this game!
It's the GOAT!
It is the GOAT! Okay, Y switch, X is attack. Hey, I have to get used to the, because I always played this on the Wii mode, and I had to play on the Xbox controller.
I played it on the Wii as well, and I mean, I really, like, it's just, sorry if I keep cutting off in the middle of sentences, but like, if I had to play with friggin' keyboard controls, it would take me a bit of time to get used to.
I wouldn't imagine.
Cause I'm like, whenever I'm playing like a sort of platformer game, I always just use the controller I have.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh my god, guys, it's Saturn.
Saturn was nuts. Post Malone.
Yeah, there you go.
He's back. Oh no! It's the best way to die.
I just like how they just die.
He just turns you all the parts. It's ridiculous. Give me the studs.
Oh, yes.
I keep thinking B is jump, Probably because I've been playing a bunch of Hyrule Warriors and such. Oh god. There we go. Where should we be running? Hang on. Of course my mom calls me. Oh, you're fine. False alarm.
False alarm, fellas. The city was not going to get hit by a tactical nuke today.
That was lies by the media.
I mean, if it did happen to Texas, people would go fucking ape shit.
That's true. Oh yeah, fake C-3PO.
Yeah. We are blackmailing you into opening up the panel. Do not resist.
Open the door, you son of a gun. Boop, boop, boop. Such a cool sound.
We have exerted our use for you.
Best move in the game.
Yes. Objectively. That's his down air.
His down air. Like a Qui-Gon Jinn in Smash. Oh, the droid peak is
rejected. Oh man, I remember these.
They're insane.
We have guns, lol. I wonder what the actual best times for this game is.
No, I never really see a speedrun of it.
Let me go to speedrun.com. Star Wars. Fleet Saga. On PC, it was 2 hours. PC solo, it was 2 hours and 31 minutes.
Goodness.
Spare him.
Hey, he's already,
never mind.
He is already dead.
Let the hostage through. We're playing we're playing CS underscore office.
Alright, there we go. First level complete already.
Everybody, onto the van. There's a promise of free candy.
I onto the tray for Frederich. I can't. Never mind. I can't say.
You've unlocked a new character. I love the stud sounds. They're so satisfying.
They are. All episodes now unlocked.
Ooh, Yahoo!
The only one I care about. You, soldier boy, Charlie. I got your dance for y'all, call soldier boy.
They are in Brazil.
It's full of droids.
Oh, swag.
For WTF cutscene in mid level.
I like how they're just walking through an entirely different atmosphere. Like, they were on the dirt path, now they're just on grass.
Oh, there's Jimmy Jar. You ever seen...
I wanted to...
Sorry.
No, never mind.
No, you can say it. I apologize.
I wasn't that funny what I was gonna say anyway.
Oh, alright. Have you ever seen the Jar Jar Binks tongue lollipop?
What the fuck?
Have you not seen that?
Jar Jar Binks. Oh, what the fuck?
He has a freaking tongue out!
What the fuck?
I fucking love that lollipop. Why can't I get up this? There we go. there's so many cursed Jar Jar out artifacts. Why can't I double jump? Oh, big lag spike.
All right, I got another clip. The Jar Jar Binks lollipop. Come on, do your work, slave.
Little bitch boy that can't attack.
Bitch boy twink Jar Jar Binks. That rhymed!
Would Jar Jar Binks have only fans?
I'd pay.
Look at my pussy! Misa, look at Misa pussy! Oh, Misa ice cheeks are so fat!
Okay, now we're getting into the big swing of things. We have 20 clips.
Well, here we go again. The clip meister strikes again. Oh! That was a big luck spike.
That's a big Oxman.
Oh, there are no sort of reflections in this. That's cool. That's a cool detail.
Yo, water reflections. Swag.
Lego Star Wars RTX on.
Get the canisters.
Drunk like Monster before, or drank Monster?
I haven't really.
I mean, they're good energy drinks. It's like the one I mainly drink, Pacific Punch, is like super syrupy.
Mostly had like that brand of energy drinks Mountain Dew did before I just lost interest in like having some sort of energy drink. I just drink regular crap now.
Yeah.
Like cum!
Of course. Oh, look, it's the character that goes.
Yo! It's.
Give me a head.
It's Velo!
Velo!
Do you accept my challenge?
We got Jar Jar Twinks, my guy.
Huh?
Yeah, Jar Jar Twinks.
dear.
Chowda, that rebel boy pussy got me questioning my loyalty to the Empire.
Oh, we get to play as the woman?
Slowly approach the woman. She is a dangerous creature.
Casually approach the woman. There we go.
Travis touchdown moment.
Travis touchdown. You know, if we get enough parts, I want to make like Travis touchdown in Lego Star Wars. That might have to wait till like next year.
I know, man, but that would be amazing. Oh my god! We're playing as her.
Queen Amidabilis.
Yes. And we're being followed by guy who belongs more on a bus ride driver.
Casually slap droid.
I wanna make a joke with our other character, but
what is his name? Captain Pananka. Captain Pancake. I have a large what pancake. Remember that video?
What are you?
What do we call like the life of Wario is something like that. Or Dave, I don't remember what it's called, but it's a good video.
Yeah, the life of man, I remember when there was the few Nintendo Power or spin-off of Nintendo Power Wario comics, they were actually pretty decent.
There was Wario comics?
Well, like, they weren't, like, a continuous story, but there was a few comics that featured Wario in them.
So, like, Garfield triple-like comics, you mean?
Like, somewhat.
Ah. I might have to take a look at those later.
There was, like, one based off of a Christmas Carol, where Wario just fucking fires Bomberman on the spot for asking for Christmas off.
Isn't that the one where like Wario stares at his grave?
Yep.
I remember that image. And we got that image existed. Oh, cool. Okay. No one knows what I just did. No, that is a secret.
The CIA covers up.
I would make the 2020 joke, but that's just insensitive.
Just wait till January 1st and everything will be okay.
Like, in all honesty, I feel like there's like a cycle every 4 years where we have like one of the worst years ever, like awful fucking year, and every other year is like, you know, normal.
2008 in 2012 were honestly the exceptions in a way.
In a way, yeah. Like, then we got like 2016 and 2020. Those were big poopy.
I'm afraid for
2021.
Wait a minute. Those are all election years.
Oh, yeah. Coincidence? I think not! Oh, that battle droid just like strafed. That was epic.
It's a punishment because people aren't trying to vote in friggin' Wario.
They're not putting the battle droid commander as the president. Why does my game look so much prettier on like the on the stream than it does in the game?
Who knows?
Oh, the battle droid is just like smoothing.
They really do be though.
Is this the? No, that's the battle commander one. One of these titties has the X. I just don't remember which one. This is the one. Here we are. Left titty. Or would it be right today? I don't know.
Titty is titty.
Morgan Freeman, he's right, you know.
Michael Jackson? Roger. Uh-oh. Did he just do the smooth criminal?
And now they're doing the die.
doing the yonky squinky.
Don't squinky.
Way they go.
We fly high, going up.
We know we. Don't care. Next! Oh, it's this mission. This mission kinda sucks. It's the pod racing mission.
Ah!
Yeah, so one, you have to hit like every boost pad or you lose. It sucks donkey balls.
Man, this is how it feels to play Crash Tag Team Racing.
The only other level that I really dislike in this game is the final level in episode 3. I, for some reason, do not like that level. The end is really good, but the rest of the level is just garbage.
I don't understand, Z.
It's just because, like, if you die, you have to do, like, a whole section again. It's just really frustrating and annoying. That's probably just me, though, because people do like that level a lot.
That's like the thing, like when you do a final level, you have to make it big and good.
That is true.
Speed!
Oh yeah, speaking of Tag Team Racing, that was also the game that confirmed that Cortex served in the Vietnam War.
No wonder he has squinty eyes in Ralph Cortex. Oh, the Tusken Raiders.
Man, this new F-Zero not looking that good. No, it wouldn't stand out. Shouldn't be a better song to play.
Okay, bye.
Die.
This is like the worst part right here. You got all the customers shooting me on the fucking desert.
Cars 2! This is just the ending to Cars 2 all over again.
Oh yeah! Wasn't the plot of like Cars 2 about like a terrorist car in Britain?
Yeah, I don't get it! I don't get it! It was so fucking weird!
That's like the weirdest thing to make a premise of. Like, hey, let's make a movie about terrorist cars! And they kill other cars by like putting explosive motor oil. Or was it gas? I don't know.
Gas! I'm pretty sure it was like an eco-friendly alternative to make them look bad or something.
Oh, vegan.
You need a what in this cup?
Piss, Mater. Piss.
Piss, Mater. Okay, oh, come on. Almost done.
I don't think we might get that many clips for this stream. I'm not sure.
It's fine. I mean, if I want to do, like, highlights, I can just, like, edit it myself.
Yeah, that's fair.
Okay, there we go. Easy one. This level is actually a little bit more enjoyable once you know what to do, because when I was young, I literally had no fucking clue what to do, because why do I keep losing? Why are you so far ahead? And all I had to do was, like, oh, I had to hit every fucking boost pad.
Andy! Oh, Andy, you gotta go!
I don't know where to go with it. Way to go. Okay, their ship just disintegrated. Cool. Next. Oh wow, I didn't even know we got 8 mana cards. Next. Oh, there he is, funny man. The thing!
Remember Miitomo?
I remember it, but I never used it. I know it was like the phone's Miiverse, but I got like, it became very rancid.
It was fucking fun as hell to just have on my phone, and why did they shut it down?
It sucks.
Rest in peace. They loved you.
They really need to bring back Miiverse. I thought that was a cool idea, even though it was fucking insane at points.
I just want Miitomo back. I don't care if there's weird fucking cringy shit. I just want to see my Miis on my phone again.
We should fuse the two together.
Yes. Make it hard to switch online!
Yeah, that could work. Here, I'll bring it back. I need to go take a fat piss. War's flowing through me.
Alright. Now, it's my time to say some ranted shit on stream. OOGA! Okay, no.
We back with gaming, boys.
I said Awooga on stream.
Awesome.
While you were gone.
Awooga?
Is that woman? Is that child?
Oh god! This is what the bluff doesn't want you to believe.
The left is trying to kill children with Big Chungus on the PS4.
One thing I currently don't like, I do like it, but I'm just saying I don't like because of irony, is my 7-year-old cousin is starting to say Big Chungus and it's scaring me.
Oh god, oh no.
I didn't...
Kel!
Before the disease spreads.
Quarantine yourself if you get caught with it.
Quarantine yourself.
It's not COVID that's the problem, it's Chungus disease.
It's Chungvid. God. Ah! That was a Sparta moment. Bitch. Come Mirror or tube.
Copy, paste that into the Stream Club's channel. Can we also objectively, can we just agree that Orange Tails is objectively better than Yellow Tails?
What does that mean?
Remember in the older, like, you know, like in the older games when Tails is orange, have an orange color scheme?
Oh, Traveler's Tails, yeah. Yeah, I remember.
No, I mean like, not Traveler's Tails, I mean like Tails.
Oh. Alright.
Remember, Sonic, in the old school Sonic games, he was orange, but now he's yellow and shit, and it's disgusting!
Yeah, he's all piss yellow.
Well, not exactly, he's more of a mix, but Orange just goes better with blue.
I think so, yeah.
Also, Sonic Forces was a piss on Tails as a character.
I'm saddened. I mean, I enjoyed Sonic Forces for, like, the customization and a little bit of the gameplay, but the story is just, like, big poo-doo. Like last game, like, on, what was it? Sonic Lost World, I think it was. Like, Tails did a little bit more after you got, like, fucking roboticized. But then, like, freaking...
Sorry, go ahead.
Oh, no. Sorry. But in, like, in Force, it's just like, oh, no, I am big pissed, baby. I don't know what to do without Sonic. Oh, dear. Oh, no. It's just saddening. I mean, I'm not that big of a Sonic the Hedgehog fan. It's just like... I just want them to do better, especially yes. The characters.
Because I remember in Adventure 1 when friggin' Tails just beat Chaos in one of his strongest forms.
Yeah, it's true. And then you got like him and the fucking Enforcers where he's just like, oh no, it's Chaos! I cannot defeat Watcher now! And just suddenly Classic Sonic comes and is like, yo, what's up? It's me, Classic Sonic. I'm here to fuck up the boss battle and kills the Chaos in one hit without a boss fight. He's there for like 3 seconds and he's gone.
Sonic Forces, I'm just gonna say this again. Sonic Forces is an album that came with a game.
It's true, honestly. It has really good music. I like Infinite's theme is probably, despite being very edgy, I grew up on that stuff. Like when Bionicle was out, I grew up on that edgy stuff. That edgy, like, somewhat rock music, even though his theme is more techno or dubstep-y.
Yeah.
No, I love for that edgy shit.
Fuck. Yeah. I got your stream. It went. It disconnected me from your stream for no reason.
Oh no, it sucks. It's stupid.
Okay, but Aaron, I got a tweet you might like.
Alright, hang on. Let me check. Tab.
Stream VC.
Get this Steam stuff out. Get out of here, Steam. I do not care. What have we got here? Bowser in the owned pose! Why is he always in that pose? Oh, shit. Oh. Okay, I thought the game just shat itself. I got so scared, it went black. Yeah, why does Bowser do the freaking crossed arms? Like angry nerd pose or angry demon art pose. Speaking of owned.jpg, I really hope that Sly Cooper TV show or new Sly Cooper game actually comes to fruition. Cause I'm gonna go all over saying, bro, owned.jpg on his own game! Everyone will laugh, and I'll get a million retweets.
And then we'll get all the soy in the world.
for the soy plants.
The soy station.
Soy station. Oh yeah, where's the freaking? Oh, there he is. He just hit the child.
Beat.
Like I tried to play Sly Cooper on like the PSX emulator like earlier this year, and it was super bad.
I tried the same when originally trying Crash to Insanity before.
Yeah, the PS2 emulator sucks so bad. Either I had bad configurations or the thing is just that bad.
Yeah. It's pain.
Hey, Penny. Oh, it's supposed to destroy these. Okay, hang on. Obi-Wan. What is that? The Phantom in her stream.
Zoom!
You fly. Oh, look at all those flat textures in the background.
Like the way... Bro, Anakin Vent, he kinda sus.
That's such a bad joke. That was a good one. Anakin kinda sus. Join me, my little child. We must use the fart to fly. That was bad. Oh, okay, bye.
This is what The Last of Us 2 should have been.
Like a Last of Us. I could see that happening.
You are the chosen one, Anakin! Even though this doesn't happen yet.
Right, I need to find the, grapples. There it is, grapples. R2-D2 noises. Fuck. I keep thinking X or B is jump. God dang it.
We need a Grug from the Croods in Smash.
Grung moment. Fuck! God dang it! Freaking perspective. Okay, hi Obi-Wan. You just instant transmission.
It's like Dr. Watson in that one, friggin' Sherlock Holmes game. Because they were too lazy to program him walking, so they just make him teleport.
I never played the Sherlock Holmes game. Seems interesting. No, this is mine! My bun!
Fight for the control point. I'm gonna refresh so it doesn't lag as much. Either that or my internet suck.
Is your quality at a 1080?
No.
Oh, that could be a problem, because it's usually on the lower quality setting, it kind of delays a little bit.
Fuck. Well, it looks like I'm sending it manually. Ah, much better.
Yeah, much, much better. Okay.
I might have to go for a bit.
That's fine.
I'll see you, man.
See you later, my man. Well, fuckers, we're all alone. Not even a single chat message. At least it's better to have a calmer stream than a chaotic one. Major calamity coming out. I can't know why. I've been playing like a whole. Like, I grinded a lot in Age of Calamity, yesterday. It was fun. It was really fun, but god, my eyes were just like killing me. That is like, anytime I play a normal game, I almost always like long play it for like almost the whole day. Like, I did like probably like 6-5 hours when I was playing it. Like, just because like the levels in all Warriors games take like 20 minutes. Ridiculous. I mean, it's damn fun though. I mean, like, Maz Koshia is like super cool. I love playing as him. King Rom is also cool. I liked his little mechanic where he switches to his royal garb and his freaking hermit form or clothing. I thought that was nice. Forget this fucking these last two are. Hopefully I remember. I think one's up here. Yeah, one's up here. I forget what the other one is. What a KO. Yeah, I keep thinking wise attack. Because I've been playing Age of Calamity! I can't play other games for shit! Oh, there's the last one. Where do you get up there, though? Oh. I think this is how you get there? Yeah. Okay, there we go! It feels so, like, unnerving with no music. You just have this ambient inclusion. I feel like I'm playing, like, Silent Hill or something. I feel like Lego Chewbacca's gonna come out of my screen and, like, grab my, my fucking, like, my arms off and eat them. Alright, I'm gonna go up here real quick and I'll check how long I've been gone for. Huh? Alright, hang on. Let me check. How long we've been going for? How long we've been going for? We've been going for only 46 minutes? It feels like fucking longer. Wow. Jesus. Episode one. Oh, we get to do the fucking Darth Maul. Thank God I had the music muted, because I'm going to jail for playing Duel of Fates. There he is. If no one joins by the time I beat this level, I may just end it here. Cause we like speed run this freaking world. Like, holy crap. Do your thing. Lol. Besides me, like, get my new spanking new fire tablet all set up. I'm excited to rip it open that. Spent all my $100 on it. Can't wait to draw some good shit. Cool, good job, Post Malone. Very epic. Where you go, you dungle. Probably gonna like finish Agent Planning today. Cause I'm like, I was expecting the game to be like 30 levels. I thought there was gonna be a lot more. Like, don't get me wrong, I thought, like, don't get me wrong, I don't mind it being longer or shorter. It's just like, I wasn't expecting it to be like so short. I mean, it's probably because I played like 5-6 hours of it yesterday, so that probably gives me the feeling like, bro, this was so short. I mean, it's still a really fun game. I love Warriors games with all my heart. It's like really good. I do hope there's like DLC, because I want to play as Suga a lot. And I mean, I don't know who else they could like add, because there's like 10 more slots if you're really pushing at the very bottom. Like, I don't know who I would want, honestly, because we're gonna get Astor, we're gonna get Suga, we're gonna get Pura and Robbie. There you freaking go. And I mean, I can see, what's his face, Kilton, Monster Man, like, do something. I wouldn't mind him seeing him. He's probably still hanging out. Who else would I want? I don't know if I want. I mean, he could be good. I mean, all he can really do is like play his little accordion to like, make it that. I know, like, I feel like if they had like Kilton, the freaking Monster Man, Monster Mash, I can see him being Age of Clans version of Tingle, or a version of like what's her face. No, it's not. It's not Aqua. Okay, that's the freaking blue hair anime. What is she? It's not Impa. That's stupid. But whatever. It's the one that's like causing all the like stuff that happened in the original Hyrule Warriors. I'll remember her name one day. But it's like, that's, I feel like Kilton can just be like someone like that. Or she just like summons a bunch of like monsters or something. If anything, you can have them, like monsters like dress in like the dress in like the monster hats, like those. I think that might be kind of funny. Yeah, that happened. I don't know who else they could add, though. Fuck. I mean, they already added all the descendants, so that makes sense. I can see the horse god being in there. The horse god might be fun. What moveset would they have, though? Like, I can see him, like, summon a bunch of horses. Even, like, the Ganon horse, probably. I mean, I wouldn't mind playing as the Blights. That would be fun, because I would be, like, going crazy with, like, Thunderblight. Since he's, like, my favorite out of all of them. Let's see, so we got the Blights. We got the Horse God. I played Breath of the Wild so long. I mean, have Master Koshia. I would love a moveset for Langley who rides the, rides his Master Cycle. That would be kind of epic. What else would be good? I don't know who else there could be. I honestly don't. I mean, they introduced a new character. Did they introduce new DLC characters? Like, I know they introduced, like, new characters in, like, like, Virgil Hyrule Wars, like, Volga. That one's my favorite. This seems really good. But I can see, like, if they introduce, like, a new DLC character, I can see, like, a female Yiga clan member, maybe? he's just freaking laying in there. Oh, that's hilarious. That's like a fucking fish. Alright. And then he dies. Fucking X crosses. Okay. You know, I think this is a good part to end. It's not a long stream. I don't mind. I mean, I talked about Age of Calamity for like 10 minutes. But you know what? Trust me, next time, next week, maybe even tomorrow, because I haven't streamed on like Thursday in a while, we can play more of this. Maybe I can get some more people on. Because tomorrow is the new year. It's the New Year's Eve. So I'm excited. So maybe we can play this. So I don't mind. Ow! I hate this wood! Good god, it hurts! Fucking hell! Jesus Christ, I barely bumped it! The boss Nash just goes. Oh god, ow! Oh, they give me a headache. Oh, I'm hurting myself today. Oh god. Jesus Christ. My head hurts. My arm hurts. My arm hurts. My head hurts. My nuts hurt last night. Jesus Christ. Everything's just like killing me today. What? I've never seen him done this before. They always play music. Oh my god. I didn't know this could happen! Is this a rare chance thing? Oh my god! I never knew they could do this! Hang on, who can punch? Who can punch? Who can punch? You. Hang on, hold. Come on. You can turn these guys around. Yes, here we go. Yes! I can turn these guys around. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Come on, I can get this right. Come on, can I get this straight? Whatever. But remember when I was really young, I turned all these guys around when they were playing movies. I called them the butt band. I just thought that was a cool memory. I should share that no one gives a shit about. We'll do this next stream. Okay, well, thank you all for coming. I'm glad. This was a good stream. It's just, you know. End the stream on good. Okay. No mas. Okay. I'm gonna end this on a good note, like last stream, but less chaotic. Wow, no one's watching. It's only me. But I'm just gonna... You know.